potential Pokemon Masters to our next installment of Pokemon Leaf Green Nuzlocke. So I've made it back to where we were. We'll carry on with our adventure now. I also stocked up again on potions. I can move these, can't I? Yeah, I can. I'm just gonna move. No. Where are my. Here we go, my repels. I'll put these two together. And who will I put? Let's bring Clark back out and get Clark some more experience. Trainers live to seek stronger opponents. Cool trainer Alexa wants to battle. Let's hope I can take this down before his cute charm gets me. Oh no! The worst. How dare you slap me? Okay, let's try this again. Don't be in love, Clark. Love is for wimps, you can do it! Almost there. There we are. Oh, not this again. Okay, let's fly up, see what it does. It's gonna use roulette, isn't it? Oh, it's disabled, okay. Oh, okay. That works out. Hey, where did my sound go? Weird, the sound just got off of me there. Let's get out of there, cut some ice tape. And Alphonse isn't ready yet, so the water cut will be. Show them the power of your headbutt. How dare you? Okay, your headbutt's not actually that good. Dewgong just seems to be a lot better as a Pokemon than you. Sorry, Monica. Oh, now it's asleep. Now it's asleep. Oh, okay, Psychic just seems to be the better choice than Headbutt, so let's just stick with Psychic. Now we'll use Headbutt. Don't faint attack me. Yeah! Enough of your dark attacks. Just stop it. No, I don't like your dark moves. Okay, not nearly as scary when it's not critical hit. Still like quite a bit of damage to Monica. Yeah. Unlucky. Oh, Chansey. Don't you minimize. Don't make this harder than it has to be. And don't you try and sing either. It's just rude. Yeah, well, I have just the thing. used this in a while. So glad I still remember that song. Can you free your exit me? Like nothing is it. No! Okay, let's just not even bother. And we'll just keep hitting headbutt. Because it can't really seem to do any damage to me anyway. Damn these cool trainers and their ability to strategize. Come on, Monica, wake up. Wake up. There we are. So much experience between the two of us. Oh, so strong! And let's just use either potion and get you back up to full. Okay, so we can't go that way. What's down? Can't go that way. But I can push this up this way. Very, very slowly. Oh, fan overheat. Right, so I wanna go this way. Right, and then up. If I go down here and back up, is it still? No, oh my god, it's going all the way back. Let's just get rid of this Sand Slash. It's an extra experience. Stop swifting me! You're so rude! Oh, no, what's swifting me? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, I'm faster, so it's fine. Let's just get it down and then get up after this. So glad there's no quick attack. Right. Nope, nope, you're already healed. You're the one that needs healed. I should see while I'm here. I had a hit point up. Do I have anything else like protein? Oh yeah, I can still read some people's. I might as well start using some of these in there. I'm surprised I can actually still use these. Well, I'm not gonna complain. That's cool. Wait, what's this? Oh, that was not worth it. If you can get through here, you can meet the Elite Four! Pokemaniac Dawson! let's just remove you. Why haven't you evolved? If you give me a Pokemaniac, you'd be like, yeah, they're making my Pokemon evolve. I know the Pepperoni won't like an ice attack either. Oh, well, that's gross. I wonder if I flew there, would I be able to avoid that and then it would just eventually slowly kill itself? That would have been hilarious. Okay, what's next? Lickitung. Alright, okay, well, I need to get Pepperoni out of there. No, you should do the job though. Don't you stomp on me. Now break your tongue. Ew. Yo, I feel like that's the kind of move that should have like 100% activation rate on Poison Point. Where it wraps its tongue around my whole body. I feel like one of my poison points should pierce it. Just saying so. No! Unbelievable! Right, back up we go. Let's push that switch again then. Annoyingly. As fast as we can now, guys, come on. Can you imagine how awful this would be if I wasn't using repels and like every second push I was just getting attacked by wild Pokemon? It don't even give me that much experience, guys. Like, get back down to the bottom. Here we go. Max repair. Let's see what's... Okay, so there's a couple more trainers over here. Only the chosen can pass here! Yeah. Why do you get to decide that? Colby Tat Kingler! Getting rid of you. Okay, I was really worried it was going to try and use Guillotine or something like that. I've had enough of one hit KO moves to last me. Lock-on could be useful. I'll get rid of Sonic Boom for that. This guy seems to be kind of War Pokemon heavy. Don't even try it. Upgrade to level 46. I guess he's the water version of that woman. What's Barrier do? Oh, okay. One who was like down below who had all the fire types. Although she had like, well, I suppose there wasn't really that many fire types. Well, saying that, she didn't use Magmar. No one's really used Magmar yet. Why does Seedra have Poison Point? Your pepperoni. Rizzoli should cut Blastoise down to size. So I wonder if someone here will have a Venusaur themselves. Believe it! I'm pretty sure in theory, if you battle everyone, you can see almost all of the Pokemon, like apart from legendaries. I think there was like one or two that didn't apply to. I think I will swap and bring Beyonce out. I'll show you just how good you are! Not! What are you, a child? Oh, she must be the grass one. Well, that's perfect since most of the grass type Pokemon are poison types. And she apparently can't evolve her Pokemon. So. Nah, she really can't evolve her Pokemon. Don't you stun spore me. Prillis Hill. Here we are. Oh man! I didn't think that through. I totally forgot she was going to heal. Sunsparrow, that's a plus side. I'm not trying to poison me, no, stop that. Bad parasite. I really need to cause more flinching. Here we go, finally something that I can shoot psychic on. That's kinda scary. Ah, no, I guess not. I'm furious! I'm gonna heal up. Okay. Oh, okay, I've already got strength up. Right, so I can't go anywhere else yet. So let's just jump down here. Well, that's right, okay, and then I push it over here. Oh, straight line as well. That's handy. Yeah, you know what? I'll use Psychic Art. Oh, it survived. Oh, cross jump. Some extra experience isn't bad. Yeah, I think that team should be okay for it, because I think it's a double battle or so. We're trying to become champions together. That's sweet. Cool couple, Rei and Tyra, would like to battle. Nidoqueen and Nidoking. Yeah, let's start with Nidoking, because he's probably the more dangerous of the two. Yeah. No, Beyonce, no. We were so close as well. So close. Yet so far. I'm sorry, Beyonce. I wasn't gonna use you, and in the end I didn't think you were going to make it all the way here. Oh. To have got through so far without losing anyone, and now I'm losing everyone so quickly. I'm glad you're having fun, Alphonse. Oh, but, yeah, I'm not even gonna talk to these guys, I'm just gonna walk away in disgust. Who's up next? I'm gonna put Melody to the front because she needs the most experience. Oh, you're not a trainer? You should be proud of yourself having battled your way through Victory Road so courageously. No, I don't want double edge. Man! We were so close, they were the last trainers as well. Now we're here. Ah, that's dead end. Yeah, now we're here at the Indigo Plateau. Well, next time we'll start our Pokemon League finale. I'll get a few more Pokemon up so that they're strong enough to be able to do this. I'm thinking maybe about level 55 should be good enough. So I'll do some grinding, we'll come back, and I'll take on the Pokemon League. Till then, keep catching!